think I've actually done a vlog from here in about 2 years.
It's me again.
We are back at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Obviously, I'm here, you're here, and
as
loads
always.
Of people are here. Ah! Woo! It's gonna be a good day. Rides are open until 10 o'clock. We're gonna have a great day. It is now about 10 past 10. I was just about to look at my watch, but hey.
I'm coming. I'm back.
So, we're gonna have a good day. Where are we heading to?
I think we're going to the bigger one. I just don't know. We're just walking.
It is a good day.
All that concrete dog.
And a wild drum.
Hi.
It's a wild John.
It's a wild Louise.
It's going to be a bit of a weird one today because we're all in a bit of an awesome mood. Hi, Chris.
You're right.
I'm back. You're back. You're always back. Ah.
I'm looking forward to
no homo. Okay, so we've just done big one. I was big one for you.
Amazing.
It was big.
It was very big.
Very rough,
but I liked it rough.
Oh my. And now.
Which
one are we going to steeple?
They have been on
Eurotrack
for ages.
Oh, they're green. See you in a bit. Where are we?
Big one.
Again. Second time. It's only what? What time is it?
Which one is it?
That's it's that one. It's 11:05.
That's not 10 past.
No, same difference.
I thought you meant to be a teacher and know how to round up.
I'm a teaching assistant.
So you still don't know how to round up.
Right.
Time goes by so slowly.
It has broken down though.
No, it's all broken down.
Someone's just got the phone out.
No, someone's got their dookie key out.
Oh dear. It's going to be a good day. Good day. No. Okay, so we've just done Rev. Nice bit of revolution action. Done play it. Done big one. We're going low. Let's do it. Where's the? Where's everyone else? They're all back there. They're all back there. Good day so far. Good day. Chris is here.
Hello. Next week.
Let's go.
Oh, I've got to go on Big Circus Bounce today.
Okay, hi.
Hello.
We've just done Nick Street and we've done Blue Fire.
Blue Fire.
And now we are with.
Have you really done Nick Street?
Nick Street? We're up. Wow. I know.
Yeah, Lee.
Toblerone.
Steve. Hello. How's it going?
It's going good.
Good day.
Nice sunny weather.
It is actually. It's really good today considering. We're having a good day. Hello.
Hello.
So. Hello. Oh, Christ.
Completely out of it then. I couldn't
taste it again. Oh, okay, that's alright then. So it's a bit further on in the day now. We've done Valhalla. Valhalla and Alice and all this good stuff.
Yeah.
Currently queuing for Big Dipper. Hello.
Bye everyone.
Yeah, I've got changed since Valhalla, so I'm slightly tired.
We got
tired. My feet are wet. What we get for doing Valhalla.
And now I've got cramp in my feet.
Oh, sad times
going wrong for us.
But it's
my
still,
bum's wet as well.
It's 4:15 and rides are up until 10 o'clock. Happy day.
Make that you say, Bob.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're filming. Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
What do you think, Matt? What do you think to rides up until 10?
Rides up until 10.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Okay, so we've just done Infusion and we are absolutely insane.
You're all crazy.
We are crazy. You didn't do it because you're sensible.
I hate it.
It's so bad. It's so bad. If you look back to my 2015 vlogs and the last vlog I did from here, it was the first time I rode it and I said that it was dreadful. It still is dreadful. It's really not.
It was fine.
It's really not.
It was not a delight.
It really was.
Clog it. Are we going to clog it?
We're going to go straight, if you like it or not, Lee.
Go straight. Clog it.
Clog it, let's go.
Views,
clog
views
it. As I said, you're all mad.
What's going on? Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
We're all here. We're all waiting for the Pleasure Beach Express.
I got a massage.
It is now, I don't even know, like 5:30 or something like that. We've still got a good 4.5 hours. Oh no, it's 20:06. What am I doing? We have got ages left on part. We've done pretty much everything there. We've done those rides and stuff. So yeah. So far, it's been a really good day. We've got the fireworks later on as well. We'll get some footage of that. Train's here. Let's go on the train. How are you enjoying your train ride?
It's very relaxing.
It's very nice. It's very relaxing.
You like it, maybe France is more
of
a good.
Yeah, here we go.
Fairly good view. Up, tunnel. Tunnel.
Oh, you missed it.
Tunnel.
I might be stretching over you. Construction. That's looking really good. They have. Guys, considering that. Right, it's the end. It's the end of April, and it's not meant to end. They're doing really well on it. Got a bit of infusion action. Hi, Big
Dipper. Yeah, to be fair, there's no group for it now. I'd be happy to go.
I'd say a bit of infusion action, but there's no action at the minute.
It's a big no-go for me.
Infusion, done it. Done it once already today. Don't fancy doing it again.
You were mad.
We were mad. It's probably one of, if not the worst coaster I've
It's the worst one.
It's absolutely horrible. It's just not fun at all. But yeah, we're still on the train. This is lovely. This is really nice. And on the big dog. Okay, so the guys have gone on to dodge and the girls have stayed off. So let's get some off-ride footage of them on the Dodger.
Guys on the Dodger.
Thank you.
they're taking the piss. Are they joking? It's on.
I'm very miffed at the Green Horse one.
I know, we've just done steeplechase and the Green Horse wasn't working, so... And it won! It won! Oh,
I'm so annoyed.
Not impressed. Anyway, let's watch the guys on Skyforce.
You can get the most turns if any of them are actually turning.
Oh, jump,
oh, they're all nearly there, jump's going!
Jump's gone.
He's gone as well.
No, he's
not. No, he's there. There we go.
John's right off now.
Oh, fuck it, me.
That is making me sick.
I feel sick.
Who else has gone? Steve's gone.
I think it was
Tom's gone as well.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was
fun, did I? I
know. Oh my god, I literally am feeling sick watching this.
I literally just sat there when I did it.
Wow! Oh. Right, I'm going to have to turn you off because I literally feel sick watching it. Wow!
John's just
totally gone for it. He's got gone for it as well. Wow!
Tom's gone for it.
Tom's gone.
Mm.
So is Steve.
There's loads of people just sat there.
Yeah. That's what I do. That's why I don't bother doing it anymore.
Yeah. I genuinely was feeling it.
Okay, so we just got into what used to be the Skyforce shop. Is now. Look at that beauty.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, so front. So yeah, this is just a collection of some of the merchandise.
I'm really impressed with that mug.
Wow.
I'm genuinely liking that mug. How was that?
It's good, yeah.
Yeah?
I need to put my glasses back on this.
No, I want the shirts. No, I want the shirts. That was the
one. I literally want everything that's there, but I really want them all.
Magnetico, stop.
Power. I know all of that.
You ready for the big one again?
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
Ready for the big one again?
Yeah!
Here we go, big one!
Golden!
Big one! Big one! Big one! Big one, big one, big one, big one!
They won't be on social, but
big one!
She's
big one!
I'm going to add it.
It's alright! It's alright, don't worry about
how far do you want me to go?
Okay, so as you can see, it's going towards the end of the day, the end of what has been probably my best day at Blackpool Pleasure Beach ever.
Absolutely.
It's been amazing.
I am
I have loved every second of it. It's been so good.
It's been such a good day.
It really has. I don't know whether I could actually give you a highlight from today, because it was just, if I had to say one thing, it would probably be a night ride on the big one with this crazy lot, because they are literally the best friends that I could ever ask for. You've got some entertainment going on, you've got the fireworks, which I may do a bit of, but it's just so good, guys. It is really good. I'll catch up with a few of the others in a minute to see what they've got to say, get some final words.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One up this time. cha again. Cha cha now, y'all. Cha cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. We'll be right back. ladies and gentlemen, give yourself a massive round of applause.
Oh, well, that's it. We're done for the day. Oh, it's been such a great day. 12 hours riding. How? Oh, it's a long day, but oh, it was so good. So good. Finished off with those fireworks, which you've just seen, which were really, really good. And a hot chocolate. It's got to be a hot chocolate. Oh, what a great day. I can't pick one highlight, really. It's just been a great day. It's great, mate.
Seeing me, that was
seeing
the
you
seeing me,
for the first time since July last year.
It's been too long.
Oh dear.
Nice to see you then.
It was. It's been great to see everyone.
Great day.
Great day. Hopefully, we'll have many more to come this season. So
yeah, there's a few more late night rides as well.
Definitely. Definitely. So we'll try and get to as many as we can. Obviously, I'll see you at some point. I'm at Alton Towers next week with Towers Times. Whether or not I'll vlog from that, I don't know. So we'll see. But from this wonderful Blackpool Pleasure Beach, as always, don't forget to be awesome. See you later.